trio out there right now with Bouchard and Ekholm. They saw victory by the Kings. Puck stolen. Ekholm in front. All alone. Hyman trying to force it home. And he does. The goal scoring continues for Zach Hyman. His fifth of the playoffs. And he has the opening goal of game three.
Did he ever have some time here? Turnover in the defensive zone. We just talked about it. How dangerous it is with teams forechecking hard right here on the backhand side. It's Drew Dowdy tries to throw this up, not right up the middle, but a little bit. Nick gets picked off. Good pressure right here. Good pass down low. Zach Hyman reads the play. And for Zach Hyman, takes the pass from Ekholm, goes to the forehand, but stays with this puck. And a little bit of pressure from Anderson at the last second, but he's done this so well all season long, just sticking around in front of that net, jams it home for a 1-0 lead.
Prior to the start of tonight's game, Hyman had scored 36.4% of Edmonton's goals combined in these playoffs.